This is Crystal in ITAS, and this video is about sending course messages to your instructor. In this short video, you will learn how to send a course message to your instructor. One of the most foolproof ways of communicating with your instructor or other classmates is to use the My Mail tab in the left-hand navigation pane. This is a mailbox that exists in Blackboard and allows you to send messages that are sure to reach their destination securely. To send course mail to your instructor, select the My Mail button. Then select Create Message from the toolbar. Select the To option under Recipients and choose your instructor's name from the menu that appears. Next, select the Right Facing Arrow or Move to List of Selected Items button. Then, add a concise subject in the subject field and type your message. Remember to use netiquette and be clear and polite. When you are finished, select Submit to Send. Now, in the Course Messages screen, you will see the number of unread messages in your sent folder increase. To look at messages received or sent, select either Inbox or Sent. Remember to check your inbox every time you log in to a course on Blackboard. Even though you will get a notice to your student email that you have a course message, you may not get that notice instantly. It's just good practice to check your My Mail tab in every course every time you log in. Now that you know how to use the My Mail tab, check out the video on using the navigation pane. Written and produced by Crystal Isaminger, ITAS, WSU Tech. Creative Commons BY 4.0 license.